abscise, abscise, abscise. The last bract on the spikelet axis has been removed from around the terminal flower, which has an aborted carpel with a two-branched stigma and the filaments of the two stamens, the anthers having abscised. As the ovules developed, they eventually abscised and fell out, leaving the cupules empty. In several species, the flowers never close, as the petals abscise when the flower is still open.